Welcome. This is a quick start guide to using effects in Cubase. Let's get down and dirty with it here. There's two ways you can use effects in Cubase. One is as an insert, and the other is a send. The inserts are on the left here. There's 8 slots. The sends are on the right, also with 8 slots. Now, what's the difference? Well, inserts place the effect directly in the insert of the signal itself. In other words, we're actually placing the effect directly in the signal as opposed to the send, which sends the signal to the effect, which can be returned on a separate channel. Now, there's a different bit of usage between inserts and sends. Inserts are better for actually effects like compression and EQ, because it places the effect in the signal, whereas something like reverb, chorus, and delays and so forth work much better as sends. And to simply use an insert, you would left click, pick your effect, and there it is. It's actually placed in the signal. Now, it's important to note that the first 6 slots are pre-fader and pre-EQ, and that's this EQ right here. The last 2 are post. Now, in order to set up a send, you would go up to Project, Add Track, go down to FX Channel, and left-click that. And in this window here, as it pops up, you would pick your effect that you're going to use to send to. Click OK. Okay, now that's set up, but there's more to do. Go back to your track. Open it, and under sends, you're going to see what we just set up, which is the stereo tools. Select it, turn it on, and then you can make your adjustments with your input by bringing this slider up. There it is. We've just set that up. In order to make adjustments, for instance, with any tools you set up here, well, first of all, you have to turn it on and then select the effect. And then you make your adjustments directly in the effect itself. And that's for the inserts. So that's your quick start guide to using effects, both inserts and sends, in Cubase.